Look what we found in here. The Series 1.
I guess this is like the parking elevator for the Hilton. It did just work.
It did just work. It might be going down, actually. It might be parking. But in here...
Take two.
Yeah, take two. In here we found a notice.
Very gray Otis.
And an L.
This is funny though. So yeah, they built a Skybridge and like tunneled through the building across the road and then built another bridge so they could use that parking garage over there. That's what's going on here. It's funny. Never seen a setup like that.
It's kind of cool.
But I guess that's it. It's photo time.
Yeah, for me.
I think that's going to open up in a restaurant.
No, it's not. I don't think it's in the restaurant because we saw it from the stairs.
Let's find out what one is.
The lobby level. I mean, what else would it be? I mean, it's... Yeah, see, there's like a business there. That's a pad. There's a hell pad. Ooh, let's go to the west one. This looks cool. Cool, more Otis. This sounded like Andrew there for a second.
Yeah.
All right. These are the west wing elevators. Hilton, Appleton, Wisconsin.
Also very gray.
Tell the desert, we're not going very far.
So pools down there.
Yes,
Montgomery. Check this out.
This is such a cool, like, 1980s look. I'd say that's a pretty good bet. Well, that worked out. Yeah. Alright, we're going through. What a maze.
Stairway, I guess. There is like a weird hallway.
We're not in like a back area. Instead, the south tower is this way. They got a little bit of everything here.
Everything here, okay. So we were here at the south elevator at the Hilton in Appleton. And we have a Dover. Actually, it's a Northwestern. Back down to LL.
Place just keeps on giving.
Those seven elevators. I also love these like huge doors that you pull in the fitness center.
So there's the lobby up there.
another Montgomery elevator here at the Hilton. I thought that got stuck for a second.
It just went out.
Alright, let's go up to 3.
We definitely found the new wing.
We found yet another elevator here at the Hilton. This one's an Otis.